Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can lock your entire Facebook profile from your Android and iOS mobile phone. So first of all, you can see on the top of the right corner, you can see these three bars here. Just click here and just scroll down here, and here you can see setting. Last option is settings and privacy. Just click here, settings and privacy. Again click on settings option. Here you can see settings option. Click here. Then after that, just scroll down here, and here you can see audience and visibility here, and first option is profile locking. So just click first option here. So here you can see lock your profile, make your photos and post more private in one step. So here you can see just click on lock your profile here. So here you can see you locked your profile. Only your friends can see your photos, post and stories on your profile. So except my friends, no one can see my profile picture or my post or my story here. So this is how you can do it. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. See you again in next video.